Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists. Resist and we will use lethal force. I repeat, Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists. Resist and we will use lethal force.
Got your lethal force right here, asshole!
What you got? Come on!
That's Barret!
Witch!
You okay?
Cloud! It's Shinra. They're trying to take out the pillar.
I know.
I have to go back. Barret and the others are still...
Stop. Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sure.
I'm going too. I can still fight. Biggs, he... They were shooting at me and he...
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it. Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys! Help is coming!
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
About time you showed up, Mark.
Michelle.
anything better to do?
Tell me about it. See how hard we got hit over here?
Shit! What's wrong with these people?
This is Echo One.
What the? Avalanche!
Hostile contact! One target! Engage!
Let's finish this. Nothing to it.
That will just keep coming.
Don't think you're gonna get away with this.
Fun's over.
No way.
Let's do this.
Come on!
All right, it's over. That it? Concentrate. Holding back. That's that. All right. It's over. Let's go.
Biggs!
You made it. No, I might not. Hey, is Wedge?
Don't worry, he'll bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, promise me, don't let it be for nothing.
I won't.
You're a good man. Giving me that... One more thing. The Leaf House. It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums. The kids. They're great. I used to visit.
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have. So much in common. Good luck, Cloud. Our future is in your hands.
Moving to the base.
Destroy the pillar, but the Turks, but Shinra, that's us, won't let you get away with me, so go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something. That ought to do it, right?
Good enough.
Wait, I know you.
Your weapon and surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
Man, screw this cheap-ass play.
That was a close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them.
Go. Follow your heart.
Aerith, there's a bar in the center of town, 7th Heaven. I need you to...
get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Huh? Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass! Come on! 7th Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here! Come on!
I want
else are we supposed to get to Wall Market?
Sir, you need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wait!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I want to believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next, but I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
Get out of Sector 7, please. We need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible right now. Go to Sector 5 or 6, anywhere but... You all have to get out of Sector 7 now, please.
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with the pillar?
Well, there's still time, but...
They're going to drop the plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait! The Watch should clear the roads first!
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
I've got to get to Seventh Heaven.
What are you doing here? Get out before you get yourself killed!
Oh God! Look out! Oh no!
Look out! It's gonna crash!
Another way to get there.
Damn it! How the hell did they expect us to escape?
There's a way out!
Gotta get through. Gotta find a way.
This underground passage will take you to Walmart.
Finally! Hold on.
Go! Go! Go!
Oh, you poor thing. I know it must hurt, but you've got to be brave now, okay?
Come on, keep moving this way! Hey! Hey! Over here! Come on!
I'll take you to her. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Almost there, okay?
Hey, what's going on? Has anyone heard anything?
Damn it! My leg!
No need to rush. Steady now.
Are you hurt?
Come on, we've got to go too. I'll be fine. Don't worry about me.
We need to get as far away from here as we can. We just have to work together. Get to Wall Market right now. It's too dangerous here.
This way. Quickly now. Keep moving.
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty, I've been looking everywhere for you.
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Stop! That way's already...
What
Please,
is happening?
They need to get through!
Oh,
this is it!
Isn't it?
Almost there!
They're still...
No, it's not worth it!
Confirm. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all. Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
You're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
You smell nice.
Oh?
Like her flower.
I hope you remember it. Come on. Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your...
You led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
Sung.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
What was that?
So, how'd you guys rate my latest and greatest design? 11 out of 10? Today's your unlucky day, because I never miss.
Move aside.
Make way, coming through.
You're dead meat. You're gonna fry.
Looks like you guys are having the time of your life.
What?
Seems we've lost control of the uproar.
Our guys are seriously struggling to take down these assholes?
Anyway, we may need to intervene personally.
Whatever you say, partner. I'm busy, will ya?
Bring it!
Yes, sir. Gets to hear my last words. Lucky me.
Like hell they're your last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims.
Just try to hang on.
So dramatic. I
wish that I could have had you over again. Everyone, with Mom's cooking. I really wanted to believe we could.
Yeah. You owe me a pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong? Don't you guys have somewhere to be? It's not polite to stare, you know. Jesse.
Kicking?
Damn right. Leading man sticks around to the credits roll. Though we gotta keep moving if we wanna make it that far. You ready?
Yep. You.
It's nothing personal, bitch! Miss me!
You're next, asshole!
Sorry, losers. Gotta play for keeps today. No time to dick around.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation. Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Yeah, coming right up.
Yeah?
No, you don't! Not when I'm working!
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it. Now. You ain't got shit on us.
Careful. He's quick.
Give me your best shot.
We can run away, baby.
In your dreams.
All right! Watch and learn!
Yeah!
You're still hanging.
Heard you gave Rude a beating.
That too.
No choice, huh? I guess I ain't talking to you.
Let's do this.
Stubborn little shitbirds, ain't you?
Prepping for bombing run. I'll come.
Say what? I see you're doing whatever the hell you want. Guess I'm rubbing off on you. Heads up, guys.
Deal with that.
About damn time! Want some more? Hit fire! Suck on this!
Reload.
Hang that. Shatter.
Stop on this!
How do we stop it?
Who knows?
Where are you going?
Cloud!
Tifa!
do we do?
Nothing. There is nothing you can do now.
You can't do this!
Tifa! I found Marlene!
Aerith!
Marlene? My Marlene? What did you do with her?
Where are you?
I'm at the...
Sir, you're lost. Your activities unwittingly brought you into contact with the Ancients, who is now back in our custody where she belongs. For this, you have my sincere gratitude. Alas, the sector in which you stand has been condemned.
Ancient?
Run! You have to go now!
And where exactly do you expect them to go?
Aerith!
Separation imminent. Evacuate the area immediately.